sa kanyang malapandesal na abs at bato-batong mga muscle. Pangmalakasan din ang ating hottie number 2.
Handa na ba kayo?
Ang Phil-Am na si Jeremy Buendia, 4 beses lang naman nag-champion sa Mr. Olympia mula 2014 hanggang 2017. Ito ang pinakamataas na contest sa buong mundo pagdating sa bodybuilding. 13 years old pa lang si Jeremy nang mahilig sa weight training. Like father, like son. Dahil ang kanyang tatay, isa ring weightlifter.
It felt like it was a part of me because my father did it so much. So I felt at home when I was in the gym.
May pa-flex si Jeremy at nag-sample ng kanyang workout ala Arnold Schwarzenegger body.
I work out almost every single day. I might take 2 days off a week, maybe once a week depending on how my body's feeling. I'm in the gym for about an hour and a half a day.
Easy lang ang pagbubuhat para sa champion bodybuilder, pero ang pasabog. Sa maniwala kayo ay hindi, nagka-injury pala si Jeremy. Napunit ang muscle nito sa isang charity event noong October 2017. Akala ni Jeremy hindi na siya makaka-recover. 4 buwan din siyang namahinga bago muling nagbuhat.
The scar says it all. There is danger to the fact that I might re-tear it again, but I've done the proper rehab, rehabilitation exercises.
At ngayong naghahanda siya para sa nalalapit na laban, stricto rin daw siya sa pagkain ng tama. Ngayong darating na September, tutuntong ulit si Jeremy sa stage at sasabak sa Mr. Olympia.
I want to be able to represent the Philippines with a 5th victory on the Olympia stage in Las Vegas. And with that being said, I'm going to be donating a portion of my check back to the Philippines, back to the children, to do my best to help prevent the hunger that's being caused out here.